I guess you could say this started it all, really. Championship in the very first season of existence for the Browns. And it was ironic that they defeated a team called the New York Yankees, because at the time, the baseball Yankees were the dominant sports organization in America. And Paul Brown had said when he started forming the Cleveland Browns, he wanted to form the New York Yankees of pro football.
The Browns started off 7-0. The Yankees finished 10-3-1, both winners of their divisions. There was only two divisions and two playoff teams. Now, the Browns had beaten the Yankees in the preseason that year, and then twice during the regular season, but the championship game was actually fairly close. Late into the game, in the fourth quarter, the Yankees were winning 9-7. When Otto Graham led the Browns back and threw a 16-yard TD with less than 5 minutes left to Hall of Famer Dante Lavelli. But Otto Graham, who was playing both ways at the time as safety, intercepted Ace Parker, sealing the game, and the Browns won the first AAFC title 14-9.